At noon, an arrest has been made after a bomb threat canceled sessions at the Davidson County Courthouse. According to the sheriff's office, the threat was made just before 8:45 this morning. The building was evacuated as crews, including bomb dogs, searched floor by floor. The sheriff's office says there was nothing found in the building and has given the all clear. However, all court proceedings have been canceled for the day.